Everyone, and we're back with Undertale, right where we left off. My name is Juliana, and I'm in the driver's seat.
I'm Zach, and I'm in the back seat.
And we're doing it wrong.
Yes.
I think that covers.
Yeah. You gonna go talk to Papyrus?
I probably should.
Now probably. You can date him.
I can date him.
To have a date with me. You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. My house. This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility.
The rock is covered in sprinkles. Oh, that was so
No, you can go on there.
I know.
It's a dirty sock with a series of dumps on it.
Fan, please pick up your sock.
Okay.
Don't put it back down. Move it.
Okay.
You move to 2 inches. Move it to your room.
Okay.
And don't bring it back.
Okay.
It's still here.
Did you just say not to bring it back to my room?
Forget it. No, it's my favorite game show. What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me. No.
I've seen Sans material.
You're no fun. It's a really dull sink.
Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Looksy. What? Catch that meddling canine! Curses.
With a trombone.
Sans! Stop plaguing my life with incidental music! Brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with sugary, non-egg substance.
A pie.
How absurd!
It was a pie.
Aha! Interested in my food museum? Please peruse my culinary art show.
The fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips.
That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it any time.
It's a joke book.
Yes, yes.
Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. That's not so bad.
That's my room. If you finish looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date.
I don't know. Why is it hell not?
I was gonna say, you gonna bone Papyrus?
Thanks.
I'll let Papyrus bone you.
Hey! Those are all the attacks I used on you. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday. Even though it basically just happened. Ah, yes. Action figures. A great reference for theoretical battle scenarios. How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. What? Oh, yes. Yeah, that's right. Santa! Isn't that flag neato? Undyne found it at the bay. I think it's from the human world. Now I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. Yeah. Sort of.
Vaguely.
That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds. That next book's another one of my favorites. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. The internet. I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my online persona. Always spent sending me bad puns in a goofy font.
Huh. Wonder who it could be. Okay. All right. Okay.
Close the door.
Yeah.
There are no skeletons in my closet, except me sometimes.
Nice.
That's my bed. If I ever get to the surface, I'd like to drive down a long highway. Wind in my hair, sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. So instead, I cruise wise news. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date?
Yes. Okay, sorry, I leave.
Okay, dating start. You never done this before. But don't worry. You can't spell prepare without several letters from my name. A stagnant official dating rule book from the library.
Oh dear.
Hooray, have a great time. Let's see. Step one. Press the C key on your keyboard for dating HUD. Wowee, I feel so informed. Step two, ask them on a date. Ahem. Human, I, the great Papyrus, will go on a date with you. Really? Wowie! I guess that means it's time for part three. Step three, put on nice clothes to show you care. From the very beginning. Shattered dreams.
Yep.
Despite that, you chose to wear clothing today. Of all days. Was your interest in me predestined? No, your dating power. I've never been beaten at dating, and I never will.
That voice is hard.
You see, I do it in my clothing. In fact, I got it. Alright.
Yes.
Yeah, in fact. I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes, just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold, Yeah! What do you think of my secret style? Be honest. No! Your honesty, it shows how much you really care! However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid. This date won't escalate any further! Unless you find my secret, that won't happen. I see. You like caressing my bicep with the floating hat. So mad. But who doesn't? My hat! Yeah! Well then, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Do you know what this is?
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti. That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right! But also wrong. This ain't any plain old pasta. This is an artisan's work. Silken spaghetti, finely aged in oaken casks, and cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way this could go any further. What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking, and by extension, me. Maybe even more than I do. No! Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus. Boy, is it hot in here, or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean. I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I have only drawn you deeper, into your intense love for me, a dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to you, my dear friend? No, wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything. Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend, and act like this all never happened. After all, you are very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best.
Yeah! Oh.
Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go. Yeah!
But we're in your house. In your room.
I got you to do. Homemade hot places to be.
Finish exploring?
You've already looked at everything.
I did already look at everything. Fine. Alright. So I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna save and then
finish exploring.
What? You said there was still stuff to do.
You already looked at everything. I said he's got shit to do. You touch the couch. Fine. Fine. Use the warp tunnel.
Oh, you're right.
Yes, yeah.
Speed. Expediency sake.
Alright. Okay. Woo!
Yay!
Alright.
Bad Bing's head.
Thank you all very much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let us know if we're doing it wrong in the comments below.
And we'll catch you guys in the next one.
Yeah. Bye.
Toodaloo.